Step one, you need to have a pillowcase. It doesn't matter what kind of pillowcase you have, just a pillowcase. Step two, you need some math books. I have algebra, calculus, more calculus, advanced calculus, basic algebra, and this is like grad level almost, okay? Step three, you want to insert the books into the pillowcase. Let me show you how to do that. Next, you want to actually lay on the pillow. Lastly, just go to sleep. Good night.